Hello everybody out here on YouTube. It is I here with Beautiful Beauty. I'm going to be talking about, well, hair ties today. Okay, I usually say hair care because you guys know I love hair care. I love shampoo and I love conditioner a million times over. Okay, so a little bit surprised I'm not talking about hair conditioner today, but I'm talking about hair ties. I love, you know, scrunchies, hair ties, anything that's not an actual rubber band, you know. Just rubber bands are bad for the hair. They pull your hair, they tug your hair. And even on some rubber bands, you guys know the little small section, the small metal piece that is on hair rubber bands, friction builds up on that metal piece and it can actually cause hair breakage, hair loss, split ends, all that icky stuff, you know. And I have a lot of split ends. My hair is just very prone to splitting and breaking, so I have to be really careful with my hair. And anyhow, so I got these at Target, you guys, and I've been hearing about them for a long time. I'm a little late getting on the bus here, you know, just because, you guys, I just buy so many other things, you know what I mean? And sometimes I overlook and forget these simplistic things in life, you know what I mean? But anyhow, I've heard a lot about these rubbery type of hair bands, hair ties, alternative to rubber bands, alternative to scrunchies, whatever you want to call it. So I bought these at Target about 2 weeks ago. Been using these. Honestly, I thought they would be better than they are. So I'm going to be truthful, be honest, forthright, upcoming, straight up, straight, whatever, you know what I mean? Truthful, honest. I don't like them like I thought I would. I really don't. So I bought these at Target and this is, okay, this comes with five of the hair ties. This is the Mixed Chicks Multifunctional. I thought that said multifunctional. Multicultural Revolution, okay? Almost said multifunctional, you guys. And I'm so used to saying multifunctional because I use so many hair products that are leave-in conditioner, they're regular conditioner, they are deep conditioner, they are, you know, split-end, temporary menders and fixers. So anyhow, so this is the Mixed Chicks brand. It says no tangles, no tears, and no fears. Okay, and it come with five of these, and yeah, so basically it's what they look like. Now, I only have four here right now. I don't know, you guys. One of them took off. One of them is on the loose. It's on the lam. It's on the run. It fled. It possibly could be. This time of year, holidays coming, you guys, it could be anywhere in my house. You know what I mean? But honestly, I don't really care for these. I really don't. First off, let me say there is no way possible I would be able to sleep with these in my hair at all. I just feel it too much. Honestly, they're too heavy. I mean, they don't really feel heavy. They feel lightweight. But once I put them in my hair, after a few minutes, I can actually feel the weight of them. So that was definitely a disadvantage, if you ask me, because when I sleep at night, I either sleep with a low ponytail. I sleep either a low ponytail or sometimes it's kind of rare, but sometimes I will have a high sassy bun. Most of the time during the day, if I'm busy, I'm working, I'm running around, whatever, you know what I mean? I will bun my hair up in a really tight bun. You know, just, I mean, not a loose, sassy, messy bun, but a real tight bun. And that's not even feasible with these, honestly. I put my hair in a tight bun, you know, during the day. I've got my work game on, you know what I mean? And it really didn't hold my hair very well. I felt like I have either too much hair to do a real tight bun. I either have too much hair or could have used two or three of these, but I felt like, honestly, if I used two or three of these, they would probably get tangled about, hooked together, tangled in my hair, whatever. So I didn't care for it. And at night, I did attempt the sassy loose messy bun, which I sometimes do sleep in. And that really didn't go too well. And even the low ponytail was not really, I was just not feeling it. These sounded like, honestly, a great idea. I'm a little late, you know, get on the bus here trying these, but hey, that's life, you know what I mean? I see a lot of other people really like them. And just to tell you the truth, I'm not feeling these, really, 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 really not. And I almost want to use them for like a keychain, you know, because that's just what they look like and what they are, basically, you know, just slip it over my wrist and carry my keys on them, which you never know, you guys, multifunctional things in life. I might be using it as that. So I'm just not feeling it. You know what I mean? I have long hair. I have thick hair. I have a lot of hair. I have naturally wavy hair. I have dry, damaged hair. These just did not really, they did not really jive for my hair. Now, I am suspecting these might work very well on children's hair, on your kiddos' hair. But then again, this seems to be something that they would probably play with. I'm not sure how long they would leave them. You know, kids would really technically leave these in their hair. You know, they'd probably play with them. You know, they'd be a classroom disruption, something like that. You know, it just seems they're stretchy and they're kind of playful. It seems like something that kids might play with too much. But yet, I would think they would be more geared and just work better for children. I really think so. You know what I mean? Aside from them playing with them. Anyhow, it's what they look like. Just not feeling these, you guys. I'm going to go ahead and just end the video because it's one of these things that, you know, I don't love them. I don't like them. And yeah, that's it. That's the final verdict. But I love each and every one of you so very much. Take care. Be sure to give me a big, huge thumbs up. Be sure to give me a big, huge like. As always, like, share, and subscribe. Love you guys.